Meet OSIRIS REx, just days away now from launching on a first ever mission by NASA to study and return a sample of an asteroid in deep space. You are among the group of scientists and engineers encapsulating the spacecraft in its payload fairing at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Blasting off into space on a rocket is a rough ride, and every spacecraft needs to be protected in a payload fairing to survive the journey through the Earth's atmosphere. Without a fairing, at speeds over 11,000 miles per hour, the air friction would rip OSIRIS REx to pieces. Once above the atmosphere, the fairing will be jettisoned. With the fairing in place, OSIRIS REx is ready to start its seven-year mission to study up close the asteroid Bennu and return a sample of its surface back to scientists here on Earth. The first part of the journey is to Space Launch Complex 41, where OSIRIS REx will be mated to the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket, one of NASA's finest and most dependable rides to space. The Atlas V rocket has two stages to get OSIRIS REx to its destination. The first stage begins the journey off the launch pad, and for this particular mission, it gets assistance from an additional strap-on booster. A few minutes into the flight, the first stage drops away. From there, the Centaur second stage completes the ride into space, getting OSIRIS REx on its way to its target. Where did we come from? What is our destiny? OSIRIS REx seeks answers to these and other questions. Asteroid Bennu, a leftover fragment from our solar system's formation, can teach us about the history of the sun, planets, and may contain clues to the origins of life. Bringing a sample back to Earth allows scientists to study the chemical composition of the asteroid to see if it contains any of the building blocks necessary for life on Earth.
We're looking at the Atlas rocket at Space Launch Complex 41. The rocket is 189 feet tall, about 19 stories, and weighs more than 700,000 pounds fully fueled. And with the combination of the RD-180 engine and the strap-on solid rocket booster, the Atlas will lift off courtesy of 1.2 million pounds of thrust. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And liftoff of OSIRIS REx, its seven-year mission to boldly go to the asteroid Bennu and back.
Chamber pressure is almost plateaued at this point. RD-180, injector pressures have been